Okay, it's all tilled up, and Tracy is doing the finishing part. She's pulling the soil back to go around the edging of the plastic. Look how rich this is. It's mainly, it's clay, but we have a lot of, what do you call it, lime that we put down last year and the year before a little bit.
Fertilizer.
And fertilizer. And like I said, the one guy at the co-op in Trenton suggested 15, 15, 15. Other places 10, 10, 10. But, you know, I figure 15, 15, 15 overall is best. If you have a big garden like we have out here, 10, 10, 10 would be good for like a smaller home garden. So, and the wind has picked up too, by the way. You know, since we started, like I said, I know it wakes as the morning goes on. But again, now if it's going to be like this all day, you know, again, if you really actually aren't questioning the fact that it's windy all the time, then I think you sincerely do have a mental problem, not me. I'm just announcing it because it's making a major difference, which is, I don't know what some people say, maybe that's what they want. Make it more difficult than not to do things such as this. I don't know. Call me crazy, but you know, I bet I'm right. It's because of that shit up in the sky up there. Look at that. Phony chemtrails. I mean chem clouds. Those are chem clouds up there. Everything up in the sky. It's a shade of light blue. And everything you see on the horizon, everything, it's all chemical. They were spraying the hell out of the skies last night in the Union. I get tired of recording because you don't care. You're stupid. But, you know, I don't hear anything. So, as far as I'm concerned, everybody's okay with it. I mean, if people realize it, I mean, I would be hearing people off in the distance yelling and stuff like that, you know. But, you know, listen. Let's listen.
Stop the chemtrail!
Usually you would say crickets, but no, those are birds. And then my wife yelling about the chemtrails. But, you know, again, you know, people don't care. When you start coughing up, again, you should stay silent. Sit there and cough up the blood, the phlegm, whatever. But you need to just shut your goddamn mouth. Because you don't care now. What makes a change? Oh, no, it affects me. Well, it will. That's what I'm trying to tell you now. Stop it now before it gets worse, but you're gonna let it get worse and then it'll be to the point of no return, which it probably is already.
Oh yeah.
I mean they've been doing, what they call it, weather modification. Been wanting to do it for centuries. Oh, actually centuries, decades. Back in the 30s and 40s they started spraying chemtrails, folks.
Maybe if they stopped right now within 1,000 years,
yeah,
reproduce.
Yeah, about 1,000 years from now, if they stopped right now, it might get back to normal. But they've been doing it for like over 75-80 years at least. So they've disrupted the natural jet stream. They set off a HAARP on the 11th of March, 2011. Gee, what a coincidence, a tsunami on the other side of the planet. Nuclear major reactor goes down. Five of them, or four of them rather. You know, worst nuclear disaster in the world. But, the media and the former country called the United States of America, now it's called the United States, which is a corporation, by the way. Nothing, not a word on the news. So, you get what you deserve. If you do nothing, you deserve nothing.
I'm breaking for a minute.
And my wife's break. Get your ass back over there. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. So, I mean, we're almost, well, my wife's almost done doing this. No, I'm going to do some too now. Then we're going to do that one. I don't know, depending on the wind, because we got the plastic off before the wind started blowing like it is. It was a light breeze. Well, we'll do it. But now the winds are picking up, which they always do. I mean, it's spring. I mean, never before in another spring has it been like this, but it's spring. So, you know, there's got to be wind. Duh. Wait, let me take my thumb out of my ass and put the other thumb in there now, okay? Okay.